Good morning, everyone. Last night it was below freezing, and here it is. This morning we have a ice features. Look at those. Tell my husband just leave the sprinkler on overnight. Oops, I broke it. Okay, yeah, it's below freezing last night. It's like, I think it was 30 degrees.